Doc, there's a hole where something was. Doc, there's a hole where something was.
Thank you. sure all seats are in the upright position and trays are put away before we take off. Thank you, and enjoy your flight.
True story. Thanks for the names.
Oh,
thank you very much for trusting us to spend your evening with us. We appreciate it.
people know.
The man of our dreams that knows every lyric. If you're ever lacking, you look at him, you know.
Okay. I love them. Wow. At least you have a pill.
Yeah.
back there in the back. I feel like we can do better. How you feeling all the way back there in the back? Excellent. And one small favor. My niece is having a birthday. I just want to say happy birthday to her. Can we say that on the count of three? Her name's Isla. Isla, like I-S-L-A. All right, so on the count of three, let's say happy birthday, Isla. One, two, three.
Happy birthday!
Thank you, guys. This fest is so insane. It's so crazy that you can see, you know, NOFX and Slayer and Fall Out Boy and Public Enemy and Cypress Hill all in the same show. Riot Fest is actually insane because of that. And it, in some ways, reminds me a lot of Chicago, where you would go to a show and there'd be a ska band and a hardcore band or pop punk band. It would all kind of get mixed together. And I think, in some ways, that's the reason that this is the only fucking city we could have come from, because the influences are so fucking all over the place. So it's so fucking special to call this place home. And we're gonna play one that we recently re-added to our set that we didn't play for a long time, if that's all right. We'll be right back.
cool right now, thank you.
Completely, utterly normal.
Yeah.
Poster time is about really calm.
50 BPM.
Minimum.
Fuck,
Oh!
You guys still feeling all right? Okay. We're like, 10 years in, 12 years in right now, right? That's more to go.
Oh, I was like, no, we've been a band significantly longer than that. I wasn't following.
I tried to forget about it. Like 10 years. All right, here we go.
Stop! death do us harm.
Chicago. So, we got in some trouble last time for being too loud too late. So I'm gonna be as quick as I can with this. I'm gonna try and talk as briefly as I can, but I gotta say this. So, how many of you are from here? Who's from Chicago? I'm a part of Chicago land area. Good to see you. Who's not? Who came here from somewhere else? Good to see you. So, listen. It's kind of a cheesy, touristy thing to do, but I realize that a lot of people, we are forgetting this song. So this, when I was a kid, everybody from I don't know, like Cicero up to basically Wisconsin knows the song, okay? So let's show them how it's done, right? Happy to be home. I was singing that because I was home.
Yeah. hurricane heat in my head. Kind of pain you feel to get good in the end. Good in the end. Stop like standing afraid by the rain. Give up what you love.
You guys doing all right still? saw some people were dehydrated. You need water. I think they have water down here, so make sure you just let them know. Okay?
Water! Water!
For this set, we tried to fucking bring everything we have, basically. And, then we have one more fucking thing to bring. What do you think? Should we just call it a fucking night right now? No! Or we should call it a night pretty soon. No! Should we play a kind of old one?
Thank you.
Run it back again. Can we just call it a fucking night right now then?
No! No! No!
Are these fucking eight balls ever gonna end?
No!
Should we play a fucking older one? So we're just gonna keep playing songs. Thank you guys very much for hanging out with us. Thank you for believing in us as a band and believing in our art. It makes us feel so good to be from here.
Thank you for existing. Thank you for us existing.